This is the elevator at the Lurgan Hospital. It's a C&M lift, Belfast. 2-speed door, I like that. It's got the 2.
The lights are fixed.
The lights are fixed, yeah. Send the motor. Whoa, big bump to start. Here we are, 2, but that he went out. Watch this door opening. I kind of changed my caveat. Do my caveat going down? It's pretty basic here. That's how fast the capacity is. 1800 kilos, 24 persons, built in the mid 90s. Someone has got fixture light bulb, and there's another light bulb. Burned out indicator, only works on one. There's no phone in here. These are the fixtures. Here we are back down at G. Watch the arrow go out. Let's go to another elevator, which is a Code A model space. Someone going up the lift.
Just to say hi.
Yes.
And to say bye-bye. See you tomorrow.
We'll see you tomorrow. Yes, yeah. I'm
here
tomorrow.
Hello. Yes, I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you. Hi. Is KK friends, someone's going up.
He's coming up?
No, no.
Alright, no
problem. We have another elevator right here, which is a bed oxidation lift. So let's call it.
Yes, we've been here before.
It's all the way up to floor 2. Whoa, waiting for the elevator. Here's the floor directory. There's a poster visiting. No hot drinks, food, or Avlaris, please. There's the activation lift control. There's electrical switch on. Here she comes down now. It's just stopped on 1.
Somebody's getting it on.
It's just stopped on the first floor.
Yes, we'll keep the video down here, please.
My flank's off. I'm sorry,
Dave. Alright, here she comes now. She's on its way now.
No, it's about a month since we've last been here, you see. So, right. So it may take a run at this.
Here it is, at 0-0.
Every week now, the next.
Finally here. So in a minute, let's go up to 2. And we don't wanna press the door open. Stop doing that, please. Would you stop doing that? Take that. Capacity is 2,500 kilos, 33 persons, built in 2011. Here we are, 2. Back down to 0. Richard, stop, please. Richard, stop, please. There's a poster up in the signs. No, don't. got you this time, got you. These are the fixtures. Here we are, 0. Yeah, I know. Life fixtures up in the city. This is a hospital-sized elevator. Now we can exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.